Hi friends, welcome to the Python for Beginners course. My name is Admiral Ghost and in this video we'll talk of interactive shell. So what an interactive shell is, it's an environment which allows you to run commands one by one, and what happens is you type in a command, the interpreter takes the command, executes it and gives you the result. So that's the way an interact shell works. Now, in addition to being a Python programming language, Python is also an interpreter, and that means you can use Python to get an interactive shell so that you can even perform single commands. So to get the interactive shell, all you need to do is install the Python and then at the terminal type in Python and it will prompt you with this interactive shell, and here you can type in whichever be the command you want, and it will output you with the result. For example, I just need to type in a simple command print and it will print the string which I just give it to the Python command, sorry, the print command. So what's the benefit of having interactive shell? It is a great way of learning the new language. And it also allows you to test your own modules which you are building and do some experimentation with the library. So that's it for this video. One more thing actually for this video. If you are running Windows and you have installed your Python and you do not get the interactive shell just by typing Python in command line, then probably Python is not in your path. What alternative you can do is you can see that you will have a folder named Python 27 in your C drive, and inside that folder you will have an executable called python.exe. So you can just cd into this folder and then execute Python from the command line, or you can add Python to your path. And to know how to add Python to your path, you can refer to Google. There are a bit of good resources there to help you do this. And that's it for this video. I hope you like it. See you in the next video.